sucks.
Pollution control. We're on our way. Closer. Closer, you work together. Come on. Okay.
Working actually involves I guess your work.
Something you never do.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. How many calls do you get for pollution each day?
A lot, yeah.
A lot? What does PP stand for?
Pollution Patrol.
Where are the places with the most trash found?
Cities.
Schools, cities, workplaces.
Schools, roses,
all the good jazz.
All those places.
What about beaches?
Beaches do us quite a bit, yeah, because people like to leave their food there. Yeah. Well, I'm the chief.
You're the chief, and what's your role?
I'm the officer.
She shouldn't even be.
Here?
2 months.
About a year. Because
sucks.
I work.
Air pollution has greenhouse gases, and greenhouse gases cause global warming. By trapping heat from the sun in the Earth's atmosphere.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say? Or are you just gonna have me do work like I always do? What? Continue.
Sorry. Pollution affects animals in any way?
Yes. For example, in Antarctica, there's a documentary about a penguin that has happy feet, and one of his friends,
wow, what a good example. A fictional movie. Wow.
It happens in real life every day.
Yeah. True. But is your sources reliable?
Yes.
Hey, what?
This penguin has this plastic wrap around his neck, and I watched this as a young child, and that's what gave me the inspiration to come into this business of the PP. Inspiration of why you're here?
Yeah, to be better than you. And I'm doing a pretty good job.
When people die because of pollution.
Pollution is causing a big change in our climate.
Here. Caitlin.
Is it rolling?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
It has to
get Ms. Bao's homework.
Stay on camera.
Oh no.
Guys, okay. Doing great.
She shucks. You can't even have English in your life. You are trash, okay?
Okay.
You are trash. You don't do your job.
I think that you need to start putting forth effort because you don't do anything.
You are a trash can.
Mickey Mouse isn't real.
Yeah, it's my lunch break.
Bye.